hours of fashion may be in Paris for Europe's smartest fashion shows, but Olympia is the place to be if you're looking for working clothes. The second career and workwear show has some pretty fashionable outfits on offer. They're aimed at everyone from the company secretary to the boss. There's a new up-to-date look for fast food restaurants. It even extends to the operating table and back. The lollipop warden hasn't escaped unchanged. They get see-through hoods and a high-visibility look. Workmen don't seem to have changed much, though. Big names in the fashion world are now designing uniforms to fit the corporate image, and it's a growing industry.
A lot of organisations that spend a great deal of money on advertising, they spend a lot of money on their shop interiors or retail interiors or their banks, they actually, having done that, now don't leave it simply to an ad hoc chance that somebody's going to turn up looking great. So when a customer crosses the threshold, they either want them to sort of imbue confidence, or they want them to look charming, or they want them to be identifiable. And that really, that's what the sort of corporate uniform business is about, is that kind of next rung up the ladder, really.
Even the royal family get a new image. They've been turned into upmarket hotel staff with appropriate outfits, though their designer admits her uniforms are unlikely to get into production.
The chief royals, Prince Philip and Her Majesty the Queen, in the royal colours of purple and red, and a Prince of Wales check, appropriately enough. Prince Philip has a 4-star ranking, whereas his son, Prince Charles, has a 3-star ranking, and he is again in a Prince of Wales check, but not in the royal colours.
What about Princess Di?
Princess Di is on the PR front. She, of course, makes a wonderful PR representative.
Uniforms past, present and future are all here at Olympia. So if you want to see what your boss might be expecting you to wear next season, the show is on until Thursday. Antonia Hastings for Thames News.